Okay, so here's our finished piece. As you can see, it took about 3 minutes and 45 seconds to melt that silver round. Came in at 30.81 grams there. Don't ask me where that 0.2 grams went. As you can see, there is not a bit of silver left in that crucible. And as always, it's kind of for some comparison on contrast and shine. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.